Singapore.
Well, how are you, Mr. President? Happy to meet you.
Good to see you again.
You look splendid.
Right. Well, you too, come in here. Why don't you take that chair?
I will.
We'll just for a minute, you and I here, our White House press, our cameras and so forth, and then your press will come in and then
for that,
the rest of our teams.
I can't compete with the pictures of you. You look so natural, relaxed, self-contained.
Well, I guess I had a little more experience with times.
It's not that. You didn't. I think you're at peace with yourself and the world. And that makes a big difference.
It made a big difference to life.
I feel you with destiny. And safe, upbeat mood. The economy is still bouncing. The inflation is down. George Bush is going to inherit a strong, thriving economy, no inflation, employment almost negligible, growth strong, and leave industry ready to compete. And I think that's the way you had planned it. Or you had aimed for it.
Well, I got some pretty good ideas many years ago when I lived in Singapore.
But this is a very, very big, considerable trial. And this withdrawal of the Soviet troops from Afghanistan. Very great achievement. It's a point in the history of the world since World War II. The Soviet troops are for the first time pulling down their tents, pulling up stakes and leaving. That's a very great trial. Nobody's gloating over it, but everybody's relieved. I was at a Kuiper Pass just about 2 weeks, 3 weeks ago with General. Everybody's tail.
Thank you.
We've been working toward that desperately, trying to achieve that same result here.
I think the trick is to make them own us.
Yes, that's what we're trying to do.
Margaret Thatcher sold about 80% of our public housing, what they call council housing there, over the last 7-8 years. She has just permanently altered the demographic perspective for the.
Did everything you could do.
So once you make the man the owner of his home, that's a kind of mental revolution.
Yes.
He begins to want to decorate it. He begins to want to add mosaic tiles or do something about it. As long as
he ensures that he believes he's paid for it. He believes it's a gift, that's a big trouble.
Yes, the Prime Minister told me that they even to allow someone to have something that so that he could borrow a mortgage in order to buy the house, that he could use his future Social Security as security for a
loan. Maybe you remember that.
I remember a lot of things.